It was on one cold and winter's night, as the winds blew across the wild moor, as for Mary came wandering home with her child, she came to her own father's door. Father, dear father, she cried, come down here and open the door. For the child in my arms, he will perish and die from the winds that blow across the wild moor. But her father was deaf to her cry, not a sound of her voice could he hear. Though the watch dog did howl and the policeman stole, as the winds blew across the wild moor. Why did I leave the stairs by, where her eye once was happy and free? Now to roam through this land without friends or a home, and no one to take pity on me. Oh, how the old man must have felt as he came to the door the next morn, when he saw how that night she had perished and died from the winds that blew across the wild moor. With anger he tore his gray hair, as the tears down his cheeks they did pour. When he saw how that night she had perished and died from the winds that blew across the wild moor.